Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk about how to own iComfort in our Samsung phone. Guys, you want to own it, so as you can own it. And guys, now let's see how to own iComfort in our Samsung phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can you own it. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you, if you need my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So friends, now let's start the video guys. First of all, open your phone setting. Then guys, you can see display setting, so we will have to click here. And guys, you can see iComfort shield, so we can on from here. And guys, after guys, you can see iComfort will turn on it, you know. So guys, when you use phone guys, when you operate phone at night, so you should on it. So I hope friends have understood how to own iComfort in a Samsung phone device. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. Now we will meet the next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.